Alright, folks, let's continue. We've got a bloody bomb here, right there. Bloody have to deliver it to Fragile. Yeah. It's for her. Alright, we need a. Where was she? Where is she at? Distribution center south of Lake Nut City. All the way up here. There's the marker. South, not city. I'm fucking confused a bit there. Don't think she's there though. I'm pretty sure she's at, yeah, the distribution center. She's not. I'm going to go there first because that's on the way. I'm getting a bit confused here. Yeah, where to go because the bloody lines are appearing up. There it is there. I can't even fucking go through. Just go around. There it is. Here and now. The Fragile jump, yeah, you can fast travel over at the distribution center, so I think that's where we need to go. I'm only about 70% sure that that's right. Nothing's for Fragile. got like a explosive thing, so it's going to detonate, I reckon, if we take it into like restricted zones. I don't know how it works. What's going to happen? We have to be very careful. This way. Distribution city. This is where the waterfall is over here, isn't it? The water. Oh, no, it's not. No, we're in a completely fucking different area. I keep on thinking the waterfall's over here. That's the first area we were at. Fucking there. It's all rock, this. Down here, but we have to be careful. Oh shit. Yeah, Fragile. She's appearing on the map. Yeah, over at the bloody distribution center. Better head over there. Got a feeling that's the right, yeah, that's where we're supposed to go, for the bomb. What the fuck? Oh, where are you? Shit, let's go over the bridge. I just just like, this isn't the right fucking area. Fragile. Yeah, we're not. I think this is right. She's here. Fuck. I was gonna go to South Knot City, but yeah, I think that's. Sewing kit delivery. What the fuck? We have to go down here to speak to her, don't we? That's Troy Baker. Oh.
What's wrong?
Fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
Fuck.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some courageous delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Well, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see now.
Luke. Fuck.
Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it.
We need to fucking go. No fucking around here, let's get the fuck there. Bloody go the long way around, guys.
Thank you.
Get over there to the fucking going on rocks though. This is a bad area. Fuck. Get me off these rocks. Fucking hell. I'll have to unload this off my back when I get there. It's not right, guys. You can't even save your game on this mission. I tried. Story section. You are joking me right now, aren't you? I was about to say, that was very steep. That would have been bad. Got a fraud in there. It was telling me to press like 3 buttons at once or some shit. Fucking hell. Did it.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everybody in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Metal Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
Starting to get good now. Story.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed a delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Heats had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, Nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Neatly.
Listen up, Fly Drive. I got a composition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the guts?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. No, sure, you'll be the city savior.
I was at this area in the previous part. They're dealing with BTs to get the doing that junk mission. This area.
What's he gonna be?
I'm not that fragile. Choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
Instead, you saved a city. More than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Heath regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me.
No. No. Ah. Oh, you think you can hear the crunch. God. Not there. Still need to do this one, man. I really want to do one more little side mission before I end this video. I need to head back though to the distribution center. I don't think you can trigger it anywhere else. It's that bloody sewing mission. I'm gonna try that out. Sorry. On the wrong side. Whoops. We're dealing with that fucking bullshit there. What can I tell you that, Lefroy? Jesus fucking Christ. Go around this shit. Look at this. You fall down there, you're screwed. Bloody hell, you won't be able to get back out. Well, you probably would be able to, but it'll be a nightmare when we get out of there. This little mission here, orders for Zambia, sewing kit delivery, cosplayer. This seems interesting. Accept that order. Let's do this little one. Can't put two on there, I'll just put fucking none on there. How's that? Fucking shit me. Deliver both sewing kit containers. Okay. Remove all markers. Get rid of that shit. Oh, where's the destination for this? Over there. Okay, that's the one we need to head to. The other one's to the main, yeah, it's the main one that we're currently supposed to be doing. Looking over there. On the way there anyway, so this works out all right. Let's go straight down into there. Yeah, pull that. I don't want to go down there. bit of a song playing. Jesus Christ, guys. Keep an eye. Finally there'll be a path where I can head down. Peaceful, nice and peaceful at the moment. Till probably fucking BTs fucking appear out of nowhere.
Conan!
the mask off, the thing off.
I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh, yeah. They eat, sleep, even give birth all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown.
What the fuck were they thinking putting him in the game? Wearing it. You gotta be fucking choking. Yeah. No way. No way. I'm sorry, but I mean, thank you kindly. But... Own an Easter egg there. It's weird. There it is. Get me the fuck out of here. Need to head down to the be nice if Jordan Schlansky made an appearance. Yeah, we can chuck him in as well. Yeah. Where's the like? Should be a like option. There you go. Have a drink. I'll have a share. It's the toilet, actually. ill and pouring two glasses of wine, is it?